Whether you're vegan, keto, or gluten-free, Good Girl Chocolate has a sweet for you, and it's good. The journey to creating the perfect sweet was a personal one for owner Dr. Tabitha Carr.
Dr. Tabitha Carr was always on a diet. At 16, she was put on her first blood pressure pill. And by the time she was 30, she was almost 300 pounds.
So because I was always trying to lose weight, I decided to try the raw diet. And after I ate my raw meal, I wanted something sweet to eat. So I started making raw chocolate, and I've just been making chocolate ever since then.
Ingredients were always a top priority for her, determined to make quality chocolate that she could actually enjoy.
I wanted something that was made for every single lifestyle, no matter what you are.
Plus, it's made in-house, literally, in the back of her store in Penn Square Mall.
We actually have a chocolate factory back here. Okay, we don't buy our chocolate. We don't make our chocolate from cocoa batter. Our chocolate is bean to bar. So we have the organic beans. We're roasting the beans in the back. We're grinding the beans in the back, and it takes like 4 days to make this chocolate.
Good Girl Chocolate has come a long way over the years, from the Grammys, the Oscars, and working with Beyonce.
I took a leap of faith, and I had no idea that this journey would leave me here, not only helping and inspiring and empowering women on their healthy lifestyle journey, but also bringing this chocolate to the world.
And this is just the beginning. In Oklahoma City, Hunter McCatherine, Oklahoma's News 4.